You see this computer right here? This is our insanely powerful render machine. We use this to render and edit videos, live stream, because honestly, this PC is powerful enough for 5 people to use it at one time. But with Windows 11, we can't do that. But with Linux, we can. So in this video, I'm turning this machine into a Linux terminal server. So we get all the people who want to use this computer, and we'll give them what's called a thin client. This can literally be any computer, but the goal here is to get something low powered. So it could be a Raspberry Pi. Now these Raspberry Pis are not powerful, but it doesn't matter. All they're going to use those Raspberry Pis for is to remotely access this one insanely powerful server. Now with a regular PC, you can't do that. Only one user can be logged in at a time. But with a terminal server, it'll create a little unique session for each user, and they can all share the resources at the same time. Yes, you can do Linux terminal services for free. Before they reached out, I had no idea this was possible, but you can deploy a Linux terminal server for free with up to 10 users on a server. I'm gonna get my entire team on Linux on one computer, an insanely powerful computer.